Hello, this is another product review brought to you by Ryan of sillyreviews.com. Today we're going to be reviewing this Digix miniBOOM. This is a little portable Bluetooth wireless speaker. It's got a suction cup on it. You could stick it to, you know, windows, mirrors, whatever, and jam out wirelessly with your Bluetooth capable device. Let's go ahead and open it up. Right, it's got kind of a silicone thing going on top of the plastic. There's the speaker right there, suction cup. Back here covered up is the port where you can recharge it, and the on-off switch to sync it to your device. You just turn it on and then find it on your device and, you know, pair up. Pretty simple. I've listened to it already. Sounds really good. I had a Right Said Fred song going on, and it was just pretty awesome. You got volume up, volume down. This button does something. I think it'll just start your music. It's like a play button and a pause button. So I wish I could play it for you, but unfortunately I'm recording this video with my phone, so you just have to take my word on it that it's pretty good. So this is the Digix miniBOOM. I give it 2 thumbs up. sillyreviews.com.